And tonight, the Daleville Police Department is mourning the loss of a fellow officer. According to the police department, Officer James Pop Gresham died at 66 Monday night. Gresham began his career in law enforcement in 1993 after retiring from the Army. Now, since then, he spent 30 years wearing the badge and was awarded Officer of the Year at the Daleville Department of Public Safety last year.